question, find the product of zeros of the polynomial p of x equal to 3x square minus 4x minus 4. So here given that p of x equal to 3x square minus 4x minus 4 और इसके हमें product of zeros find करने हैं. तो इस polynomials को हम standard quadratic polynomials के साथ अगर compare करेंगे तो here a equal to 3, b equal to minus 4, c equal to minus 4. So therefore product of zeros equal to so formula of the c upon a, so minus 4 upon 3 answer.